Maps. Everybody uses them, and many people love them. Maps on mobile devices like this one have changed the world over the last few years. It's not that long ago you had to carry a paper map of any location you weren't familiar with. Or like me, as soon as you arrive in an airport, you'd study the route to your hotel, memorizing it so you wouldn't have to stop in a strange place and unfold a large piece of paper to figure out where you were going. Mobile maps not only provide a local map in your pocket, but also a map of the entire world down to street level. They also include cool things such as a view of the street as if you were there, or a 3D fly around of many major cities. There are so many ways that maps can help you build a better app. Maybe you have a business and you want to direct people to that business. Why not build an app that provides navigation to your business from where they are using location services that you can learn in one of our modules? Or maybe you want to create a treasure hunt game or plant a geocache. You could even do this virtually, where instead of hiding objects in the real world, you put them in the virtual world with pins on a map that your users would then have to find. There are far more scenarios than I can think of, and I bet you have a few doozies of your own. In this lesson, you'll learn all about Google Maps and how you can build them into your Android apps.